The man was passing through a street when he saw that on one side of the street there was an elephant which was standing. When he went near that elephant, he found that the elephant was tied with a very small and thin rope which was tied on its leg. The man was surprised because that elephant was huge, and with small effort he could have broken that rope and run away. So he thought, why this elephant was not tied with an iron chain? So he inquired from the villagers, and finally he approached the trainer of that elephant and he asked that person, why are you not tying this elephant with an iron chain and you are using just a thin rope? The trainer explained to the man that when that elephant was small, then he used to tie him with that small thin rope. The child elephant tried very hard to break that rope but could not do it. So gradually the elephant got convinced that it can never break the rope. So even after the elephant was fully grown up and its strength was so huge that it could have broken the rope very easily, it still had the thought that it can never break that rope, and therefore he was tied with a small rope. Friends, most of us are like that. When we suffer a failure, we somehow start believing that we simply can't do this work, and therefore we never try to do the work again. We fail to realize that over a period of time, our physical and mental capabilities grow. And then, if you learn from your past failure, you can approach the problem in the right way and you can solve the problem much more easily. So friends, one of the very important lessons of life is not to be dissuaded, not to be persuaded by our failure that we can't do a thing, because we can always find a way, we can always develop the strength, we can always find a strategy by which we can solve a problem which we failed to solve in the past. So never get disheartened by your failure, because you can always build yourself and achieve success in your life.